Goodness. No, this is gonna work again. Damn it. Dang it. No. Why? Come here, little chicken. We'll take three with us. Oh. Well. Please don't take the bird. Thank you. Bad bird. Where's my chicken? There's my chicken. There's my chicken. Great chocobos can be found in Rocket Town, quite low, or Medeal. In Medeal, look for a chocobo with spiral enemies. If they appear alongside anything else, they're not great. They also say that they recommend breeding with two great chocobo. Okay, so this is a bit of a waste of time, but important to get, I guess. Okay, Medeal should be around here. Oh. to get 3 bee chickens. Get them with Spiral. Okay. Chocobo's running away. That's a good country minute. Exactly what I want and when I want. No waiting involved. Give to me. Give to me. Give unto me. There we go. Okay, how are we going to kill these things quick? Great chocobo of the opposite sex.
Oh, people.
Wouldn't it be good to be in your shoes? The menu. Ring, 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 ring. Yeah, custom. So let's put the mimet right at the top. Just to make sure that fat little chicken doesn't run away. Good job, Vincent. Wow. Swap him out with Sid. Does anyone else have their level 4? I think I do. I need to get Kate Sid's game over Joker slot thing, but not top priority. Green Yuffie there? Actually, give me back the ribbon. There we go. And yeah, that's fine. And you can actually have the Minerva Guard. Magical defense is kind of ass, but whatever. There we go. Horitsu. Horitsu it is. Two more that I can put on there. Yep. Okay, let's not mess things up this time. So, and just checking. Yeah. He needs to kill enemies, not really worried about, you know, the other stuff. Nope. One, or is it with a pair? Fine. I forgot that Sid had the cursed ring on him. I'm wondering, that should be fine. Should be fine. There are one more, and we'll go back to the stables to see what we've done. You see what we have done. I'll burn these with. Oh no, all creation. All creation's a bit different from the gas burner. Yeah, I'd peck Yuffie for that too. God damn. That's a charcoal chicken right there. Where's my snack? There's my snack. Hello, snack. That's my snack. Oh, look at them all. So he just takes care of the rental. I'm gonna talk to Billy, I think. Unless I talk with him. Oh, does it only hold 4? Sorry, just need to check. It's only 4 in the stable. I'll go. Oops. Choco, yep. Now, hopefully we'll get a female. I Yay! You are also called Choker. Class C. Class C. Now, we're gonna feed them with lots of, what's the one? Silkus. They say to feed them 10, but I've got like literally more than 10. So I think I might just, I'll give them another 20 each and then just dupe the rest. Let's turbocharge these boids. Diminishing returns, yes, I know, but it's all good. So this greedy boy's had 30 silkus greens. He is doped to the gills. I might actually give him even more. So, 20 to the female one. Also called Choco. I don't know what this talk of wasting money is, but yeah. Is this alright? Yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Hey, can I look at stats here? It's the system. Chole. Oh yeah. That's Choco. We'll see it more in the race, I guess. They'll give like detailed stats, but is it this one? No. Alright. Feeding. And we'll give another 15 each. We're gonna torch the opposition. We're gonna torch the opposition. It's gonna get ridiculous. Feeding. Very nice. We'll get the good chocobo inside as well. Fantasy V's chocobo. A Boko's a male, yes. Let me just double check. Let's hope that this one is a good female. Damn. Oh wait. Thought the one out in the stable. I mean the field. The field. I'll move it into the stable. Yeah, let it go, let it go. Go ahead, I don't care. Dead to me. Area. Get another three. Another four. We want to make sure we're getting the right gender. The gender agenda. Good. Come with us, big yellow chicken. Opportunity to dupe some more silver screens, which we are running low. Almost.